to my channel. My name is Amako Mary. Thank you for subscribing. Thank you for liking. Thanks for your comments, which are still coming along the way. Sorry, I haven't been so consistent. You know, I'm trying to work that out. So if you want to know what's going to be up in this video or what this video is going to be about, please stay tuned. Thank you. So guys, today I'm going to be talking about, you know, the confused youth. It's more like trying to find our balance in life and, you know, understanding where we are and how to be aligned with Christ. Have you ever been in a position where, you know, you just wake up empty, you sleep empty, and you're like, does my life even have any meaning? You're just confused about how things are working out in your life. Your friends are living their life, you know, they're engaged, they have cars, they have great jobs, they can walk into any store and shop, and you, before you even buy anything, you're looking at your phone like, man, I am broke. Or you want to move out of your parents' house, but you don't have enough money, or you want to start a business on your own, you want to be an entrepreneur, but you don't have the capital. And you know, and you believe in it so much that it is something you can do, but it's still not working out. Everything is just like, should I say shaky, or there's no balance at all? And I know what that feels like. I'm still at a point of my life here. I'm trying to figure out what my purpose is and what God has called me to be, you know, and what, well, everyone is trying to work on that, because I feel what is key in life is not really about what you want to do. Especially when you're a Christian, it is what God wants you to do, because you can never go wrong with what God wants you to do. And that is why we have to understand that we have to be aligned with God. And once you're aligned with God, and you can never go wrong, because you're doing what your father, what your daddy wants you to do. And that is great. So if you're in that position where you're just confused, nothing is working out, you've tried this, you've tried that, you've explored this, and you're like, nothing is working, like, are they fooling me for my village? Like, why isn't it working? Or why I can't have a stable relationship, I can't have a stable job, nothing, why me? And I just want to encourage you out there that, you know, keep pushing. Commit your life to God and use the word of God to challenge God. Tell God, God, you said the thoughts you have towards me are thoughts of good and not of evil. And even though your thoughts are not my thoughts and my ways are not your ways, I believe in you that my life is going to work out perfectly. I know that with you, my life is secure. You are my strong tower. The righteous run into you and they are safe. So God, I am running into you. I'm running under your shadow, under your protection, because I don't know what is going on with my life. And it's only you that can handle it. So God, please meet me at this point of my need. Trust me, just confide in God. Whatever it is, tell God and believe. Because faith, believing, it is key as a Christian. And you know, God will do something new in your life. That custom-made miracle, that bespoke miracle, that tailored intervention just made for you, it's coming along the way. Just believe. And I know sometimes it's not easy. They're telling you, believe, keep praying, God will do it. And it's easier said than done, but honestly, it's the truth. Just keep believing. And I pray that God will meet you at every point of your life. Thank you so much for listening to this video. And if you have any questions, any ideas, anything you'd like to share, please leave a comment below. I will gladly reply. You can follow me on social media, Snapchat, Facebook, Instagram. I will leave it in the description box. So I will see you guys in my next video. Thank you so much for watching. Bye guys, and stay blessed.